I'm Scott Stevenson, and I'm here with Karen Fernell, product specialist on the Xerox Color 800-1000 press. We're here to discuss the perfect binder, Karen. Perfect binding, perfect bound books, there's got to be more to it.
Yes, there's actually a lot of excitement around this perfect binder, around the three factions that we should be talking about today.
Karen, start with number one. Give me one of those three, and we're going to go right into it.
All right, so first is, anyone that is familiar with binding a book is going to bring a printer two files. They'll bring them an oversized or a large imposed cover sheet.
Yep.
And they'll bring them a file that is for the book body or the book content.
Yeah, that's common.
Exactly. So the operator print the covers, put them up in the feeder tray.
Over here, yeah.
And when they go to print their body job, they just tell it to finish it using the perfect binder as if it were a stack or a staple or anything else.
Holds the cover, merges it with the body, glues it, so forth, trims it, out comes your book.
Exactly, three-phase trim. Beautiful, wow. Professional finish.
Excellent. Give me the second option.
The second option that our customers should be aware of is where else they can look for applications that would be great for perfect bind that they may not have been able to do before. And those are applications that are currently three-ring bound, spiral bound, manual, expensive output for a printer to provide, time consuming.
Yeah.
So that would be things that are normally given to them in a single body size, all single pages, that now they can perfect bind.
It sounds simple, but what I see is something's happening here to take that file, that hand done file, and create a perfect bound book. What about the cover and all of that? How's that done?
So that's the exciting part about it. Is EFI and Creo actually have in their interface, their job prep, you know, their setup, that they can, operator can tell them, take page one and N, or the first two and the last two, and actually impose those on a large sheet and send them to the perfect binder with the body block. All one operation and nothing that an operator has to figure out or impose themselves.
Wow, that's a big time savings at the machine or even in pre-press.
Exactly.
You mentioned a third, so there's going to be something else going on here.
What might that be? And that's a very Xerox unique thing. Our perfect binder, although it is in line with the color press, is also, it comes with a manual mode, which means our customers can use it not only as a perfect binder for content they're printing on the color press, but they can use it as a perfect binder for their print shop so that operators from other devices, monochrome, highlight color, offset presses, can bring their output
right
to the binder.
Share workload.
Exactly.
So I can just imagine 80, 100 pages a minute coming to this stacker, work coming in on from different departments, different machines, and manually dropping them into this, creating perfect bound books while the machine's running is true productivity, isn't it?
That's exactly the point, is you can continue to operate the color press and utilize completely this asset by getting other volume through it from other devices.
That's a very big deal.
It is.
Great. Thanks for sharing that with me, Karen.
You're welcome.